You can rule. You can reign. You can have dominion. You can have authority. And you can be a master over those things that Adam put us in subjection to. So there's been a huge shift. There's been a big change. Now we need to learn how to live this overcoming life which God has brought us into.